We are making Arabic cheese. Place the milk on the stove until it starts to boil. Then add vinegar and stir until it starts to get thick and separate it. When water changes color to yellow, it means cheese is ready. Remove the cheese and place it into cheesecloth. Twist the cheesecloth and place something heavy on top. Shape it as round. Then slice it and place it into water.